Hello everyone! Welcome back to TenorShare channel. I know many of your guys will choose iTunes to back up your data, include WhatsApp chats. iTunes could back up your iPhone data, it is true, but it only can back up all of your data. Usually the backup process will take a long time, and the backup file is not viewable, so it is obviously not convenient. No need to worry, I will show you another way. Use Google Drive. Google Drive can choose only backup chat data, and it has 15 gigabytes for common user, but it only can backup one chat at a time. Select the chat you want to backup. Slide left, tap More option, tap Export Chat. You will have the choice to export with or without media. If you choose with media option, for some reason, it might not able to export entire chats or media in your history. So if you have a lot of chats data, I recommend you choose without media. Select Google Drive, enter your account. Once you finish the upload, you can check the data in Gmail. It will save as text file, you can open it to look at the chats. Now I am going to show you the last one. iCare Phone for WhatsApp transfer. This is the quickest and convenient tool for WhatsApp data transfer. You can backup, export, and view the WhatsApp data in here. You can check the download link in the description. Open iCare Phone for WhatsApp transfer. You can choose many social app in here. Select WhatsApp into the main page. You can see the list on the left, there are transfer, backup, view and restore section. In transfer section, you can transfer WhatsApp data between iPhone to Android or Android to iPhone. Click backup option and click backup now. It will start the backup process. It will take some time. Wait for a minute. When it complete, click view backup. In the message section, you can see the WhatsApp chats are all in here. You can see the chat's content clearly. You can choose one by one, or you can choose all data. Choose whatever you like. When you confirm your choose, click export to computer and choose a path you like. Wait for a minute, then your WhatsApp data is exported to your PC completely. You can restore it anytime. In view and restore section, click on it. You can see the backup file in here. It will detect your backup data automatically. Click it and click restore to iOS. Click restore now. Click continue. Make sure you have logged in your WhatsApp account. Click logged in and follow the guide. Turn off Find My iPhone. Click try again. Then it will start restore WhatsApp data. Your iPhone will reboot. Wait for a minute. Then your WhatsApp data is restored to your iPhone completely. It is very convenient, right? This is a tutorial on the best way to export WhatsApp chats to computer on iPhone. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.